I'm Maya Costello.
And I'm Haley Smith. And we are your thespian officers and your virtual hosts for this year's talent show.
Our first performers come all the way from sixth grade and will be performing a hip-hop dance routine. Here we have Emma Bell, Riley Broska, and Grace Krasowski.
Better did you bring it back? Dollar did you turn it up? Better did you bring it back? Dollar did you turn it up? Better did you bring it back? Dollar did you turn it up? Tell them that you like that line. Did you turn it up? Better did you bring it back? Dollar did you turn it up? Better did you bring it back? Dollar did you turn it up? Better did you bring it back? Dollar did you turn it up? Tell them
right off the bat. Look. Now I make money move. Say I don't gotta dance, I make money move. If I see you now, that means I don't count through. I'm a boss, you a worker. I make bloody move. Now she say.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza, ya empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve, mira el ritmo como los tiene. Hago música que entretiene, el mundo nos quiere, me quiere a mí.
Let's go, show the sideways, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it in the air. Let's move it side to side, smack it in the air. Show the sideways, smack it in the air.
Na-na-na, Dida is a female version of the
Next up, we have sixth grader Lindy Morrison performing Dead Mom from Beetlejuice.
Hey mom, dead mom, I need a little help here. I'm probably talking to myself here. But dead mom, I gotta ask, are you really in the ground? Cause I feel you. Mom, dead mom, dead mom, I'm tired of trying to iron out my creases. I'm a bunch of broken pieces. It was you who made me whole. Every day, dead staring at me like I'll hurry up, get happy, and move along. Forget about your mom. But daddy's in denial. Daddy doesn't wanna feel. He wants me to smile and clap like a performing seal. Ignored him for a while, but daddy's lost his mind for real. You won't believe the mess that we become. Or drop a nuclear bomb. No more playing daddy's games. I'll go insane if things don't change. Whatever it takes to make him say your name, dead mom.
Slowing it down, we have a guitar performance by 8th grader Brayden Jensen performing Blackbird from the Beatles.
Our next performer was also a selected member of Florida Allstate Mixed Choir this year. Here's 7th grade Veronica Zagrodny singing You Were Good to Me.
I'm still sick of wanting more. You were good to me.
And now, performing all the way from his house, here's my school online 8th grader, Krish Gupta, on the drums playing Hot Girl Bummer.
Forget you, and you, and you. I hate your friends and they hate me too. I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. It's that Hot Girl Bummer anthem.
Our next performer is giving us a glimpse of her creative artistic mind. Here's 7th grade artist Jordan Rose.
Talk on these rides. Mind on the road, your dilated eyes. Watch the clouds float, white Ferrari. Had a good time.
16, how was I supposed to know? And you know anything?
I let you out at Central. I didn't care to state the plane. Kept my mouth closed. We're both so familiar. White Ferrari,
stick by, close by me. You were fine, you were fine.
As distance slow by,
left when I forget to speak. So I text the speech, lesser speeds, Texas speed, yes. Basic takes its toll on me eventually, eventually, yes. On me eventually, eventually, yes.
I care for you still and I will forever.
that was my part of the deal. Honest, we got so familiar, spending each day of the year, white Ferrari. Good times.
In this life, in this life, one too many years, sometimes two eyelids on a facelift.
Showcasing her beautiful voice, our next performer is sixth grader Georgia Littaker performing Hallelujah.
Here before, I know this room, I've walked this floor.
someone who's seen the light to hold an answer broken. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. How fast is she? Let's find out. Our next performer is 7th grader Olivia James. Watch the clock as she solves different kinds of Rubik's Cubes.
Dancing with our next performer. Here's 6th grader Corinne Werner dancing to As It Should by Grant Nash.
Hold my breath, won't you? So I don't say something foolish. I'm not used to feeling useless. I gotta get out of here. I'm lying to myself. I know that you're over me and under someone else. So I'm guessing I'm supposed to say I'm happy. Happier now that you've pulled the plug on me. But deep down I'm throwing my own pity. body. Cause if it would've happened, it would've happened as it should. Now I'm seeing clearly. Cause those hazel eyes, when they look at mine, I don't feel a thing. I gotta get out of here, I'm lying to myself. I know that you're over me and under someone else. So I'm guessing I'm supposed to say I'm happy. Happen, but I'm guessing I should call and say I'm happy, happy for the both of you and for your ring. But deep down, I'm still throwing my pity party. Cause if it would have happened, it would have happened as it should.
What if our next performer was a singer again?
Well, that's right. Our next performer is a 7th grader, Aiden Graham, singing What If from the Addams Family.
What if she never tortures me anymore? How would I manage? What if she never nails my tongue to the bathroom floor? What if she walks away, leaving me a-okay, hiding each power tool? Why would she be so cruel? I could stab my arm myself, could rip my tonsils out, could set my hair ablaze. I could spray my eyes with mace, but face the fact, without her, it wouldn't be the same. Wednesday will drink and then she'll be herself again. Lucas will leave her be so she can torture me just like she always did. Till then, I'm just a strange, fat kid.
And now we have 8th grader Juan Morales showcasing his Minecraft talent put to music.
Thank you. act of this year's The Gauntlet Talent Show not only can sing, but she can also play the piano. Here's 8th grader Olivia Berberena singing All I Want by Billie Eilish.
I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare. Kinda thought they might care. Thought I could fly. So I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried. Nobody even noticed. I saw them standing right there. And I kinda thought they might care. I had a dream. I got everything I wanted. But when goodbye, see you with me. And you say, as long as I'm here, no one will hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but you can learn to. If I could change to scream, but my head was underwater. They called me weak, like I'm just somebody's daughter.